One, new in Final Cut Pro 10.4 is the Custom LUT effect found in the effects browser shown down here. No more having to use any third-party plugins to import LUTs. Before you can use the Custom LUT effect, you'll need some LUTs to play around with. There's thousands of Creative LUTs that can be downloaded either for free or by purchasing them on the internet. I've included some links below in the description on where you can get your hands on some for free. Anyway, moving on. Once downloaded, usually in zip format, extract it and put it in a LUTs folder of your choice, as shown here. I've already created a folder earlier called Free LUTs. Let's now apply a custom LUT effect either directly on a color graded clip or on an adjustment layer as shown. I've already covered how to use an adjustment layer on a previous video. Link is in the description and on the card shown somewhere up here. Anyway, now with the custom LUT effect applied, go to the video inspector and click on the LUT drop-down list and select Choose Custom LUT. Navigate to where your LUTs folder is stored and either select individual LUTs file with the cube extension, or what I prefer to do is select the entire folder. As you can see, the entire Creative LUTs collection is shown here. Play around with different LUTs and adjust the mix according to the look you're going for. You can really get creative using the custom LUTs effect in Final Cut Pro 10.4.